on the next Equestrian Nation, Tom Dorrance, Uncut.
It was in 1960 when I first met Ray Hunt.
The rest of the lost interview that's never been seen.
With all the good Ray had going for him before we met, it was real rewarding to have had the experience of getting to work with him. I've never experienced anyone during my whole life that could do what he's done.